It's your boy Garrick. What's up, y'all? Hey, I want to talk about something today that's very sensitive to men. It hurts. It's painful. Men don't like to talk about it, but it's here and it's real. Male balding. Just the thought of losing hair makes you cringe. You looking at old pictures where your hairline used to be tight. It used to be straight. You look at that picture, sad. You're depressed because it's going to hit us all one day. There's nothing out there that can help your hair grow. So if you're using something, if you're using Rogaine, stop. If you're using other products, stop it. Throw it away. Flush it down the toilet. Feed it to your dog. Give it to your neighbor. Give it to somebody you don't like because it's not going to work. These corporations, they got us doing everything to hold on to our hair. Take a pill. Rub something on your head. Get more sleep. It ain't gonna work. It's BS. You got rich dudes in the hills like, we sold them hope. We got them. But that's why you got me. So I'm gonna show you affordable ways to camouflage losing your hair. The first way you can camouflage losing your hair is using hair fibers. One of the hair fibers that I know about and I use is called Topic. The good thing about Topic is it's inexpensive. It's between $25 and $50. You can spray it yourself, go in the mirror, spray it on your head. But when you use the Topic, like if your hair is black, you wanna get brown black. If you get straight black, it's gonna make it look kind of fake. Like everybody's gonna walk around like, that's fake hair. You don't want that. The disadvantage of the Topic is you gotta be careful going out in the rain. It can get kind of messy if you're out in the rain, you're on a date, and next thing you know, your hairline is dripping. She's like, hey, look at your hair. No, we're not gonna hook up tonight. If you hook up with a woman, remember this. When you lay in the bed, the Topic is going to run off on the bed. You might go to bed with her looking 27, but when you wake up, you look 52. You get out before she wakes up. The second affordable way to camouflage hair loss is called the man weave. That's right, women got the hair weave. Men, we got the man weave. The man weave is typically about $300 to $400. It lasts about 3 to 4 weeks. The advantages of the man weave is it looks natural. You can get any texture of the man weave. You can get dreadlocks, you can get waves, you can get a comb over, you can get an afro, you can get any man weave that you want. People can touch it, you can pull it, grab it, you get in a fight, you get in a fight, nobody's gonna know. You can even swim in it, skinny dipping. With the man weave, she won't know. With the man weave, you walk into your office, now you're the center of attention. Everybody is talking, hey man, I like your hair. You're like, hey, you know what? It's the man weave. That woman in the office that didn't notice you before, now she's giving you googly eyes. Do they do. Now, the third affordable way to camouflage hair loss is called scalp micropigmentation. I know it's a long name. I'll say it again. Scalp micropigmentation. Now, what this is basically a good-looking tattoo on your head. The scalp micropigmentation, you have to do 3 sessions. And each session is about $700. So for those of y'all who's kind of slow on math, we're looking at like $2,100. Normally with the scalp micropigmentation, you want to keep your hair low because they're going to use a gun and they're going to tattoo your hair. It looks 100% real. It lasts for about 2 to 4 years. Let's think $2,100 for 2 to 4 years. That's not that bad. And lastly, the fourth way to camouflage hair loss is one of the old-fashioned ways. You can just get a wig. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. For some reason, I feel like a Jackson when I wear this. It works good for Halloween. Woo, you're a winner. So I just discussed with y'all the affordable ways to camouflage hair loss. But really, the most affordable way is, what are you willing to pay for happiness? What are you willing to pay for confidence? I done gave you some techniques from $10 to $2,100. You choose what you want to do. But remember, hair gain creams, all that, that's false. Leave me a comment, subscribe to the page, and I'll see y'all later. Ow!